If you ever go across the sea to Ireland, then maybe at the closing of your day, you will sit and watch the moon rise over Tladden and see the sun go down on Galway Bay. Just to hear again the ripple of the trout stream, the women in the meadows making hay, or to sit beside the turf fire in a cabin and watch the barefoot garsoons at their play. For the breeze has blown across the seas from Ireland, are perfumed by the heather as they blow, and the women in the upland dig and praise, speak a language that the strangers do not know. For the strangers came and tried to teach us their way. They scorned us for being what we are, but they might as well go chasing after moonbeams or light a penny candle from a star. Now if there's going to be a life hereafter, and somehow I'm quite sure there's gonna be, I will ask my God to let me make my heaven in that dear land across the Irish Sea. I will ask my God to let me make my heaven in that dear land across the Irish Sea.